There we go. So, Tiny Me, big screen game. Pretty cool. So as you can see, there are, well, yeah, I changed the UI up quite a lot. As you can see on the top right there where I'm pointing, it will say recent, all the way over to the right to say highest, and of course the song. Those will refer to my donators, as this is the first time that I'm actually implementing the no donating system into my channel. Of course, it doesn't say anything yet. But when you want to donate, you can donate any amount that you want, starting from half a dollar. So if you want to support me, feel free to do so. Not for you to do so, but of course it will help me create better content for you guys. Your name and your message will show up in the most recent one. And if you are the highest donator of, I think I will go for the highest donator of the week, you will be displayed on the highest, so you will have eternal credits for my channel and Twitch streams and everything that will happen with my, you know, where this video will end up. So I guess it's going to be a lot of fun. So yes, how's it going, eh?
Going well. That's it. Also dear. Seems we're the only two persons on the server at the moment. The others are getting something to eat.
Oh, well, that's what you get when streaming around lunchtime, I guess.
We already had lunch, so I guess we better get started.
Yeah, awesome. So, yeah, I got myself quite a lot of stuff in my inventory already, as you guys can see. Pretty much this is because I looted some Tomcraft dungeons right over there. So that's pretty cool, I guess. But yeah, going to have a lot of fun. So we were planning to go north, right?
Yeah, north seems like the best bet for now, as the other two directions in which we could easily go are already taken.
Yeah, precisely. Also, I added myself a stream tip notification and a follower notification. So every time someone new follows my channel, you will be displayed also right here in the middle of my screen with your name, fancy, flashing, you know, actually displaying like, hey, you are welcome to the Creeper Kingdom, which is, you know, how I welcome you guys. Hello there, Shadow, how's it going?
So, looking at the map, it would be better to first go east a little bit, and then we can walk a bit more north, and then there would be more land we can go, so we don't have to swim that far.
I think that would be a good idea, yes.
Yeah, I also brought some wood already, so once we have a place to start, we can make some tools.
That's awesome.
So, and I have gravel for flint, so...
That's also pretty useful. So yeah, we do got iguana tweaks, so that will mean that we will have to start making things like flint tools and all, but that's,
And leveling them up.
Yeah, indeed. But oh well, I guess let's start. Wait, can I battle axe chop wood? Oh, this thing chops it down an entire tree in one go.
Ooh, nice.
Look.
I'm putting you in charge of getting wood when we need it then for now.
Or, no, wait. Oh no, never mind, it does a 3x3 area. It thought it did a whole tree, but it no.
Well, it's a whole mini tree.
Indeed. Well, still pretty useful.
Yeah.
Almost. There we go. Sweet.
Right, so there's the oil I was talking about. That's quite a lot, and there is even more to the left.
Oh wow, that's pretty awesome. That will mean we will definitely be able to use some oil, maybe in the future as a power source for our base. So
yeah, so I'm claiming those, and I suggest once we get to the tech level to be able to use them, that we use it to power our base. I think that's more useful. And what's all this?
Chicken poop.
Poop. Well, I never played with any surface, so...
Oh.
Can we use that for anything?
I have no idea.
Fertilizer.
But for some reason...
And block of poops.
When I kill a chicken, my morph doesn't show up.
Maybe you already killed one?
No, I mean, nothing shows up in my morph menu, only me.
Oh, what's the...
Oh, wait, no, morph? Never mind. Or... Wait. Oh, no, I was using the wrong menu. Sorry. Look.
What's the default key again for...
The brackets.
Brackets.
Those two.
Those two. Oh yeah, I can morph into a sheep.
Fancy.
Yeah, I already got one piece of wool.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Walking food.
Nutmeg. Let me chop down this tree.
Yeah, I'm getting some water.
I'm the one with the battle axe.
Yeah, but you were doing other stuff, so.
Fair enough. Ooh.
Yeah, see, I saw on the minimap there was some more land up here, so if we can just swim across, then we should be good for a place to live, I think.
Maybe.
I'm already seeing coal.
Oh, yeah, right. Awesome.
And something shiny.
I like shinies.
Material ore.
User in your channel timed out.
Aww.
We lost the user.
Yeah, poor user.
Yeah.
It's a shame, he will be missed.
Until he returns.
Yes.
Maybe you can make a little move out of it.
Return user entered the user. Your channel.
Yeah.
Ouch. Poison ivy.
That's some dangerous stuff right there.
Yeah.
Don't want to mess around with that too much.
Yeah,
we got a lot of Potania flowers.
Yeah, I suggest breaking regular grass if you cross by it. Some seeds you can get.
Alright.
Ooh,
Sky of Beginning. Oh wow, this area looks very nice.
Yeah, I wasn't here yet, but I saw there was an island with a lot of trees, so.
Yeah. Ooh, I see one of those Stormcraft's big trees over there. Maybe it's one that has loot in it?
No, those are the silver trees that have the loot.
No, those have also loot. If they, at least there are some version of them have loot.
Yeah, but that's mostly the other. Oh, yeah, it are those, but that, oh, I guess we'll have to take a look there to find out. You have an axe, so we can, a battle axe, so we can do it.
Yeah.
Normally you want some pretty good. Also make sure you eat up before you go attack it. Mostly it's poison cave spiders.
Oh yeah, right, that's true. Definitely need to take care of that.
Yes.
Yeah, so and I'm back.
A shovel and pickaxe are recommended. Ooh, sheep. I'm seeing sheep.
Hold on, let me quickly reconfigure my Wayla so it doesn't get locked up by my top banner.
Oh, there it is, sheep's in a tree.
Hopefully this is better.
I don't know, I can't see it. But I'm getting wool for a bed.
Yep, this is a lot better. Awesome. Wool for a bed?
A bed to sleep?
Oh, that's kind of bad. But like, I'm going to make wool for a bed. Like, B-A-T,
and
bed.
I got some mutton, and I have 3 pieces of wool.
I have 2 pieces.
Right, so one more and we're able to have a bed.
Yeah.
Because it's also getting nighttime.
Ooh.
So maybe I should make one and we have to sleep mod, so.
Yeah, smart idea. Yeah.
Eagle, can you sleep as well? Us will need more than one people to sleep to get above 50%.
Alright, yeah. Sonia?
Oh.
Can you sleep?
Sleeping.
Right. Placing down the bed and sleeping. There we go.
You're welcome.
Thank you. So I think this area, if we clear out, which is pretty easily the trees, we could make a base here, or at least a start of one.
That could be a good idea.
And we could just make a wooden one, so.
Yeah, we can get a lot of wood quite easily with this axe.
Yeah, normally I would dig a hole in the wall, but if you have an awesome axe, why not use it?
Yeah, indeed.
I'll just collect some saplings.
Oh wow.
So if you clear out some terrain, I'll maybe start making us some tools.
Sure.
Because we need to use stinkers.
Yeah, right.
And there's a chest right here.
Cool.
That's a loot chest that I took, so let's just junk in there that we don't really need. And it's full already, I'll make another one.
Nah, go. Yeah. Crafting table.
I have a crafting station.
Even better.
Yep. Hey! Oh. That's a spruce chest.
Yes, Shadow, we got a lot of mods in this mod pack. I believe...
Yeah, I didn't... I forgot about that. 1 second.
What?
But they don't connect, so...
Why did you make...
Well, I had spruce wood. I forgot we had that mod, so... There we go.
Thanks for making a huge mess.
I'm just putting everything in one big chest. Mainly because we have... the crafting station next to it.
Ah.
So we can access everything while crafting. That's the reason I'm making a mess, so we can... not have to make a mess later.
Yeah, fair enough. So, let's see. Probably I can get working on the actual base, so what
if you
size
want to, yeah.
Do you want to do that?
I'm just laying some things down so I have the space in my inventory.
Alright.
And can get started on crafting. Do we have chisel?
Yes, we do.
Nice. Think.
Yeah, we got chisel.
Nice. We can build a nice base.
Indeed. Chisel. Oh wait, yeah, I can make a chisel because
yeah,
because
you have, you found that's why I'm asking, because you found some iron in a chest. You find iron in a chest, so let's use it.
Indeed.
I have oak wood, so I should be able to make a normal chest with that, or no, that's not a chest.
Chisel. I cannot chisel woods, but I can chisel oak logs.
Can I uncraft a regular Minecraft chest or make it in a different one? No, I guess I can't. That's annoying.
Oh.
That's a chest that won't connect to anything.
How does this look?
Looks fine.
Maybe we can build something out of that?
Yeah, sure. I'll just get started making some tinkers stuff.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... Should we go with a 9x9?
Or at least early game, that's preferable.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
I have 4 flint. Oh, that should be all we need. Oh, I need 1 log as well. I converted all my logs into wood.
Ah.
There we go, 1 log. Don't forget the door, please.
No, I won't. Doors are important.
Yeah, because I'm not seeing a hole for a door.
It will be there. In the end.
Eventually.
Yeah. Who needs doors anyway? Doors are too mainstream.
Well,
especially if you don't have even...
So...
They are kind of mainstream if you don't even have any walls, so...
Ooh, I know how I can get rid of the vanilla chest.
Oh?
I can craft it on a black pattern.
Oh, well, that's something.
So, I got rid of the ugly and not non-usable chest. Oh. So, where should I put it? Let's see. Pattern chest there with the board builder. Don't use that axe, please, on that.
Sorry.
I was just placing stuff down.
I didn't expect that to happen.
1 second, I'll make you a regular axe in a bit.
Derp. My mistake.
I found the chest.
Fair enough.
There. Let's try that again. Board builder, pencil table, and tool station.
Ooh.
So you need a regular axe before you chop everything down again.
Yes.
You get a basic flint one for now. And Or an axe. Can I use a regular stick? If I have a stick. I use all my sticks for the stencils.
Ah.
Because I hate having to craft them again later.
I can imagine.
There we go. One regular axe.
Exciting. See what I did there?
Now you can break without breaking all the things.
Yeah.
So I'll get myself a pickaxe.
I love breaking stuff.
I still have 3 flint, so one pickaxe and 2 shovels, I guess?
Sure.
2 pickaxes, and I'll make 2 pickaxes and then 1 shovel only.
Sure.
So we can get started on other stuff and get out of the way.
Yep.
Nice pattern.
Thanks.
The Binding
of Isaac.
Yeah. Tinker's tools require a bit more effort than a vanilla tool to make.
No, really.
Just a little bit, but. How do you wanna call your pick?
Something destructive.
Alright. The Flint Destroyer?
Sure.
And here's your pick.
Thank you very much.
And how should I call mine?
That is up to you.
Yeah. I'll just leave it Flint. Flint pickaxe, I can rename it later if I want to.
Ah.
And a shovel. And can we make vanilla swords, or do we also have to make daggers? Nice. And I'm off to getting us some cobblestone.
Alrighty.
Let's see. We came from the south, and I know I saw some coal over there on the ridge, so I'm gonna mine that up.
Cool.
Can get some first torches. We have lots of gravel and sand over here as well, so.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, now we just need to find clay.
Yep. So, how are you guys in the Twitch currently doing?
Oh right, I can't mine coal yet, I need to level it up.
Yep.
So I'm just getting a lot of cobblestone.
Always exciting.
You have to start somewhere.
Yeah, fair enough. Sure.
Well, it's something new. I'm used to playing in my dev environment and cheating stuff in because I'm testing at the same time, so. Well, it's a flat world, what do you expect? I'm not gonna find the iron I need to make some stuff.
Ah, that's true. I do that often, quite. I do that quite often too. Death rope, so.
A dev workspace is not meant to play regular Minecraft.
No, really.
Meant for cheating items in it and breaking stuff.
Pretty much. Sounds like a lot of fun, Shadow.
What's he doing?
He says he is playing his own custom mod pack, but he figured out why he was having problems.
Ah.
And problems
are
not.
Getting a bit dark here, so can you guys sleep?
You can only sleep at night.
Sure. When it's night.
Well. Maybe in this mountain ridge where I am, should I start digging down as well?
Sure.
We can make this our mine if I can get deep enough fast enough.
That sounds very dirty.
Because you're answering, if you look in TeamSpeak, there's a link to a public version of the mod list that you might want to put in chat if people are curious about it.
Yeah, but I mean, I need to get deep enough because I'm digging straight towards an ocean. That's what I mean.
Ooh.
I'm not the my Y level is too high. I'm just gonna flood the mine. And I found a lot of copper, but I can't mine it.
Aww.
I'll just have to dig around it. Mining XP 85 or 185. I'm not even halfway there.
Oh well. Wish you the best of luck.
Yeah.
And I'm just currently just chopping down some annoying trees.
Well, you build a base, I'll get a pickaxe to that is worthy of being a pickaxe. Because this
good.
Thing is barely... I can barely call this a pickaxe. I can only mine stone.
Yeah, that's not very good.
Not very interesting in a pickaxe.
Not quite.
Do we have the system that allows you to repair in your inventory?
I don't know.
Because my pick just broke.
Already? Wow.
Yeah, well, it only had... It's flint, it has 121 durability.
Oh, wow, yeah.
I thought I had a spare flint, so no, I used that. Let me get some gravel.
Alright, 2 stacks of food. Awesome.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah. And 25% skill level.
I have quite some raw stuff.
Yeah, same. I got like 6 raw
potions. Now I just ate my last food that was cooked that Eagle provided to get started without starving. Ooh, I found something very interesting. Iron gravel ore. Not harvestable with a flint shovel. Seriously.
Yeah, it sucks.
Ooh. Mahoberry bush.
Oh, that is pretty awesome.
It's not grown yet, but I'm taking it.
Cool.
Now, on to finding gravel.
I'm building a fancy house.
Nice.
And I need myself a shovel soon. I'll probably make that if you manage to get some flint. Oh, or do we still have... Oh no, we ran out of gravel already, right?
I'm just getting more gravel. I'm up to 20 already, so...
Oh, nice.
I can drop some off if you want.
I can wait, so...
Alright, I'll just also mine some sand and just break my shovel.
Cool.
Because that will need XP as well.
Let's do this. And then turn this stuff to some chiseled wood. Wrong chiseled wood. This one. So for those watching my live stream, be sure to share this live stream with all your cool friends if you are interested into, you know, making sure they know what you're currently watching.
Yeah, I tweeted your link.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
No problem. Oh, there was gravel right here. I'm home.
Hello. I have a base.
Here's half of the gravel, so you can do whatever you want with it. I'm gonna...
Awesome. Let's make... stuff.
So I have some drop off. You already have an unknown Dimlot?
Yeah, I found it in the same storage thing.
Nice. Let's see, can I repair in my... Yes, you can repair in your crafting inventory.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted to see. So I can just keep the rest of this gravel with me and go mining.
Cool.
So I'll be back in a bit.
Alrighty.
Hopefully with gold.
I hope so.
So, actually it's pretty easy to... We could make this our final mining cave.
Where is it?
Where I am now walking towards.
Oh, okay.
Might better make a waypoint to it.
Might be useful in case we forget it.
Yeah. Just walking around, seeing if there's anything else here that's interesting to see. I might just dig out this dirt and start a bit lower already.
Alright. So did you also drop off some cobblestone?
There should be a stack or a bit more.
Cool.
Not I can return.
Awesome.
And I have some more berries.
Yeah.
Not a bunch, but enough. Copper everywhere. And awesome. I can't mine it, so I'll have to work around it.
That sounds so annoying. Being able to mine something, like pretty much everything.
Yeah. Well, we have luck. I can mine basalt, so that would be annoying if I couldn't mine that.
Yeah, okay, that's true.
Maybe we should also
come
straight into some barrels.
Where did you leave some cobblestone?
In the chest?
No, you didn't.
Alright. I'll bring you some then.
Okay, thanks.
Let me just make a waypoint here. The mine. Safe.
That will allow me to continue building some other cool stuff.
Yeah. So our mine will be a few hundred meters away, so I think that would be ideal if we keep using that.
Okay.
Ouch. More poison ivy.
Don't die.
No. I was at full health, so.
Oh.
Might need to fill in the hole I made here. The hole that's here.
Yeah, I'll fill it in later.
Yeah. Made also a hole somewhere else. Maybe. Do we have wood for a barrel?
Yes.
Yeah, I got. We need some more logs for that. But if you make two barrels, I can put all.
What kind of barrel?
Java barrel, I guess?
We don't have Java.
Nope, thought we had.
Apparently not.
You can use storage. We have the storage. As a barrel.
Yeah. Let me see, I thought I saw something for that.
What do we want to make? I can make a drawer or something.
Yeah, storage drawers.
Those
are just with oak planks, so.
Okay.
I'll drop off the wood that I have in here. If you make multiples, or make one that has four compartments, maybe?
Sure.
2x2s that take four chests, but then I can use one part for sand, one for gravel, dirt, cobble.
Yep.
Doesn't really matter where you put it.
Oh. Oops.
There you go. That's a lot.
Yeah, I didn't realize you get four for each recipe.
Well, that's no big deal.
So, now we got ourselves a lot of storage.
Yeah,
that's useful.
Yeah. can put granite in here, basalt in there.
Yeah, precisely.
Okay. So stack of cobblestone. So it's nice. My device sleeps, so I can set my spawn as well.
Sure.
Oh, not talking enough. I'll also plant a mahogany bush right here, so that can start growing.
Sure.
Nice.
I'm making noob coal.
Yeah, because we can't get coal.
Precisely. Only way to do it.
Eat.
Eat, sleep, rave, repeat.
There we go.
Awesome.
So, I'll just take... I can put away... I'll take 12 gravel, so I can convert that into flint if needed for repairs on the way.
Alrighty. You need some torches or something?
If you have some.
I will have some.
I can brighten the place up in the mine.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Anytime, bud.
The mine is 100 meters away from our door.
Okay.
Leaves plenty of space. We also have to clean up this fluids.
Yeah. I'll...
Those are dangerous.
I'll clean up all the stuff later.
Yeah, I'll help.
So, charcoal burning up. Let me cut down some more trees while I'm at it.
Yeah, already one red spot. I like to mine with F7 on, so...
Ah.
Yeah, that makes enables me to make sure I don't have any trouble with mobs. So is Iguana tweaks enabled so that it's diminishing repair returns, or...?
I have absolutely no idea, sorry. I haven't checked.
I think it's the same cost each time from one that it can fix.
Yeah. So it's not like you always have to use more and more to repair.
I don't think so.
That's it would be annoying.
Yeah, that would be annoying, and if it is, I'll turn it off.
Alright.
Cool.
One mining level!
Yeah!
And one modifier as well.
Awesome.
So, let's see if I can get some coal and copper. Yes, I can harvest copper.
That's pretty useful.
Yeah, that's the next mining tier, I think.
Awesome.
Once we have a smeltery.
Yeah.
So I guess it won't be acquiring more skill for mining. No, boosted. Mine XP boosted. No meter anymore.
Ah.
So I need to replace its head.
Oh.
With a copper one or something better.
Iron, maybe?
Iron is higher than copper, I think.
Yeah, it is. But we've got iron ingots, so.
Yeah. We can skip one.
Yeah. Yeah, you can.
I'm just getting all the copper I can, and then I'll see about finding the coal.
This thing makes chopping down trees so much easier.
Yeah, we're lucky you found that.
Indeed. Use its vengeance from Eagle.
Yeah.
Yep.
I wish we had ICBM.
Yeah, that's not really a stable state at the moment.
Yeah. I can't mind that.
Otherwise we'd be able, you know, we'd actually be able to do an actual proper PvP war on the server.
Yeah. I did that once, you really have to hide your base very well then.
Or cheat in Bedrock. Either one of the two.
Yeah, that works as well.
But it would be cool, like, have a drawbridge hatch, sort of hatchet, like, opening from,
Yeah, I did that, and they never found my base.
Oh, that's awesome.
I did that on the FTV base testing server when we were testing Trident. It's really nice.
But the entrance was basically my mining cave.
Oh, wow.
Far in my mining cave, and I had a paper line from I have to go some 5 straight, then turn left, and saw a little maze in my mining.
Oh, wow.
From where it was, and then it was hidden.
That's pretty cool.
Or, yeah, they never found that. Because also the entrance was drawbridges,
mm-hmm.
but we didn't have Wheeler.
Yeah, that doesn't really help either.
So you had to, basically I just carried around a button. Press button, you enter, and no one knows where your base is. And even then it was a long tunnel, so they couldn't see me enter it.
Oh, poison ivy. Oh.
Yeah, so now that I have copper level and 7 coal, I guess I better go find some clay.
I'm back.
Awesome, good luck.
Welcome back.
Hello.
Well, next up, if we want to mine more, better to just get a better tool.
Yeah, true.
Let me just finish getting some more sand.
Let me get a couple more furnaces. There we go.
Yeah.
Always useful.
Indeed.
And smelt up some of that stuff. And some of.
Are you serious? You already have something that's good looking. Oh my god, why is your house already so good looking?
Because I make fancy stuff. Or remake fancy stuff, I
yeah,
should say.
That's cheating.
Because we have chisel?
That too. Helps a lot.
I'm just pushing away to the tech tree already.
And your Rax is cheating too.
Well, yeah, okay, but I found it, so. Finders keepers.
Well, that's.
I can make one of those axes for legit, so.
Yeah. Okay, we got 287 pieces of wood.
Seriously, you already have an AE system?
No.
Oh, so you counted then?
No, storage drawers count.
Oh.
I'm not that dumb. I mean, just a bit, but not that much.
That's quite stone.
Hopefully I can follow the stream on my tablet.
Yeah, I got like an AE system already set up, and I just got a jetpack and all, so...
40 minutes of stream, an AE system already.
I found aluminium, and I can harvest it with my shovel. Aluminium,
awesome.
Gravel ore.
I need to find some aluminium too.
So, that's also something we'll need.
Yep, definitely.
And
mine gold.
Ouch, poison ivy and sheep.
Be careful.
I got one wool.
Okay, mine hits too bad. I just can't.
So we can make you your own bed.
Yeah, awesome.
Ooh, lava.
That's awesome, I guess.
Yeah, it's on the surface.
That's pretty awesome.
It's one block and more coal and copper.
That's pretty good.
A kind of mini ravine. And I can hear a zombie.
That's not good.
Nope. Wood. I'm gonna just make myself a quick vanilla stone sword.
Cool. So for those who are wondering, I'm currently playing on the Project Gamma modpack. The modpack will be available hopefully soon on the Curse Launcher, but for now it is still in a private state, so yeah. Of course, you can check out the mod list.
Yeah, it's we this to BC7.
Yeah, indeed. So that's the benefit of also playing with some mod developers and such. We are able to build, or at least play with some builds that are not yet out. So that's always pretty
good. BC7 is out, but problem is AZ doesn't want it on CurseForge, and you can't put it in the overrides folder.
Oh.
Because BuildCraft itself is on there.
Oh, right, yeah.
But if really needed, I'll just talk to Cover Jaguar about making the projects, and I'll upload it.
Okay.
Because I have the rights to upload on the normal BC, so the BC6 I'm keeping updated.
Mm-hmm.
No one else was.
Aha. Okay.
Yeah, it was a bit of a mess. they just refused. AZ didn't want it. Covered Jaguar isn't really involved too much in build crafts and didn't have the time, so I'm just doing it.
Okay.
So what are we talking about?
Random stuff.
Always fancy random stuff.
Unless you have a specific topic.
No, I don't think so. I wish I don't.
This zombie is really annoying. I can't see him, I can only hear him.
That's pretty annoying.
Well, he's right beneath my thing from the looking at the minimap.
Ah.
What is my setup? Now I need to find some other minions.
I have a very, very tiny bit of that. I'm just looking for play.
For what? Real?
Play. Once we have clay, we can make all the zero bricks we ever want.
Oh,
I have
clay.
A lot of clay.
Oh, now you tell me.
And I got a stack of grout.
Nice. If you make a smeltery, we can make infinite bricks.
You have a stack of what?
Grout.
A grout? My god, I can't hear what. I heard bronze.
Well, now I got two stacks of that. Yeah.
Well, I'm coming home with the final piece of wool you need for a bed.
Cool.
So, where did you put your wool? Oh, found it. Did I make the bed a double bed or put it somewhere else?
Nah, sure, you can put it right there.
And now we can both sleep.
Fancy. Put this in there. Got this cooking up.
So, let's just start with the orcs filling there.
Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
We need.
Ten.
We need a bucket.
We
make a clay bucket.
Yeah. Do you have some clay left?
I do actually. A lot.
If you make a clay bucket, I can get some lava.
How does one make a clay bucket? Unfired clay buckets.
Yeah, just 3 clay. I'm gonna plant the sugar cane.
Nice. It's a bit annoying to see ores that you can't harvest, but it's nice.
Yeah.
Like the ores are telling you, hey, I'm here, but you can't take me.
What a what?
The ores.
The ores?
The ores, they're there, and they're telling you, hey, I'm here, but you can't take me.
Oh, yeah, precisely.
Yeah, I know. I stole a bucket, I'm going to get the lava.
Sure.
I've got a transportation tablet.
Ooh, already?
I don't think we'll be using already. E3.
Most likely not. At least I'm not planning on it.
I'm only using it because it happened before.
I found more than one bucket. And another bucket of lava, even closer by.
Yeah. So, a quick note for all those who just joined my live stream. If you want to stay up to date with my content, be sure to hit that little follow button. And you will get a little notification right here on the screen that you followed, which is also pretty cool. And it just means that you will be able to watch my future content on both Minecraft and possibly Smite. But preferably Minecraft, of course, because that's my favorite game and I play that the most. So, it's going to be cool.
And people on my stream, make sure you check out the multi-Twitch link that's in chat right now. Check out mine and Call Giant's Perspectives.
Yeah, exactly.
Those are the only two available for now.
Yep, for
I
now.
I found snow.
Did you tweet out you were streaming?
I did.
Yeah, he did, because I retweeted, so.
Retweet all the tweets.
Well, gravel ore, not harvestable.
You can't harvest gravel ore.
Not with a flint. Not with a flint shovel.
Oh.
They took care of that, so otherwise it would be pretty easy to bypass it.
Yeah.
There we go. I'm back with a lava bucket.
Awesome.
It's in the chest.
Thank you. So let's see.
We need some more to make. Let's see, where is that Tinker box? There was a new volume 2. That's what I need. Nope. You have the Mighty Smelting book?
Yeah, hold on.
Seeing what I need to make the costs we're gonna need.
One sec, I'm making something cool.
Nice. I like cool stuff.
An AI assistant?
Yes.
Well, yeah. I'll probably be putting him in charge of that later. Because I know he's good at it, so.
We do have channel enabled, right?
We do.
It A would be a bit boring without it.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. We can put Somi Flash on there as well, and I think you have a. Let me try something. Do those dry?
I'm fairly certain they won't.
I don't know. I know on Agrarian Skies 2, there are foods that dry, so.
That's Agrarian Skies, so.
Yeah, but I don't know. There is one mod that allows that, so.
I don't think we have that.
I don't know, so I'm just putting it up there to see.
Hello there, new folks. How's
as
it going?
We need 3 aluminium and 1 copper.
Hey, Kulefra.
Hey, chicken. We have a pet now.
And the Bacon Gaming, hello.
We have a pet chicken now, couldn't you?
Woo! Chicken.
Responder did.
Oh.
So, actually, to make the cost, we need aluminium brass, which is 3 aluminium and 1 copper. And
is
we
it?
Have aluminium gravel ore, and we have copper in the storage drawer.
Oh, wait. Yeah, awesome.
So, if you make a 1x1 or a 2x2.
Oh, wait, yeah, we can make.
Wait, can you craft aluminium brass?
In a smeltery.
You can't do it
you can put dust together to do it.
So let's see. I got myself a smeltery controller, smeltery drain, casting table, a seared tank, a drain, and that's all I need. Now I just need to smelt up some more of this seared bricks and we will be good to go.
Yeah, and we can make infinite seared bricks with cobblestone.
It's so weird seeing E3 stuff giving the mod that I develop.
They're quite ugly.
Collectra, I can definitely imagine that being the death of Project E. Also, thanks for joining in. I don't think we will be using Equivalent Exchange 3 much or even at all this series, as I want to keep this actual Let's Play series as low cheaty as possible and at least try to gather most of the normal resources, normally, sort of. So.
I'll be using E3 a little bit just to get the tedious things.
Yeah, that's good work.
You do have to get one of them first.
Woohoo!
Hey, E-System! Hey, E-System!
Yeah. I think we should just make one mining head for. Or at least one for my pickaxe, iron.
Sure.
First, and then I can go into the mine and level it up.
Sounds good. So did you need more clay or?
Well, not really. Yeah, we need a smeltery.
Oh yeah, right. Yeah, but I'm currently cooking
it
up. So.
All right.
I just thought like, hey, I still have some clay in my inventory. Didn't you ask for clay? But. No.
Well, you made already made the buckets.
All right. Yeah. Derp.
Are there any more of those buckets?
Should
Let's
be.
See if I can find
some
more lava.
Here. There we go.
Right, I'll maybe just leave one here, so if we want to transport water, we can, but this one I'll see if I can fill it up with lava.
Cool, good luck.
Well, I think I know where to find a block. I hate poison ivy.
No, really.
There's a lot of it around here.
I'm so lost. It's not even fun.
And I'm gonna need food.
I don't have much.
Well, just to take with me, because I just need to... I'm down to 3 hearts.
Oh, but yeah, I'm cooking up a lot of food now.
I'm just below... I need to fill up a half a drumstick to be able to regen.
Project E won't die because of E3, Xena loves us, and Pahe has no opinion. Yeah, pretty much Galetra.
6 raw mutton in here in the chest, so I'll put that in the furnace.
Yeah. But yeah, I'm fairly certain Project E won't disappear. Galetra. Project E is amazing. So.
A piece of charcoal.
Need some charcoal?
I just stole one from the bottom right furnace.
Oh, okay.
There we go. Now I can regen.
Awesome.
I don't like being at 3 hearts.
Right, I got to restart my client. He's crazy.
Can we use dark steel to make pickaxe heads?
Yes.
I think so.
Ooh. Then I think we should use that for our pickaxe heads. That should be a pretty good dark steel. Dark steel pickaxe head. Mining level or died?
Seriously, you guys are cheating.
Yeah, that's...
We're not cheating.
That's really...
No, you're way too lucky. That should be forbidden.
Indeed,
you know,
it
should take a long while, but... So, should we use it or should we go to the regular way?
I guess the regular way would be a bit more fun.
Yeah. I have a lot of mining to do anyways, or to get in jail, so... Let's see, what else can we use Stark Steel for?
So what do you say for the... aluminium brass? Well, how much do you need of everything?
1 copper, 3 aluminum.
1 copper and?
3 aluminum.
3 aluminum.
Okay.
I have the aluminum gravel ore in my inventory. And I'll grab all the copper. We have 22 copper, so we can melt it all down.
Cool.
Thanks, filled up. I have 1 bucket of lava. I am gonna use the dark steel a bit, just to make an ingot cast.
Okay, just a bit.
Yes, it's an ingot.
Yeah. And guys, I think I will be wrapping up episode 1 of my YouTube part of this video for now. Don't worry for those watching on my livestream, I will probably be continuing straight after this, but it's just for actually uploading it to YouTube. So for those currently watching this livestream on YouTube, I appreciate you for watching. I mean, I know this must not have been the most exciting episode, but I still appreciate you watching this, and yeah. Just hope to see you in my next videos. And probably, like I said, this is episode 1. Episode 2 I will be probably also doing a live stream because... episode 2 probably won't consist of much interesting stuff either. But after that I will be doing most important stuff on actual camera. So that's going to be pretty cool. So yeah, thanks for watching, this is Rating, and I hope to see you guys all next time. Take care. Hey guys, and welcome to another video.